When lightning strikes, it can not only be dangerous, but expensive as well to fix. And when you're a nonprofit organization, recovering from something like that isn't so easy. WESH 2's Kara Moore has the story of an Orange County animal rescue in need of help.
Shirley Canan has been helping animals here at the Fallen Pines Critter Rescue in Christmas for some 22 years, but now she's the one who needs help after lightning struck this tree, damaging some very necessary equipment.
Be this.
Shirley Canan is a busy woman surrounded by 4 acres of wild animals she loves.
Brandy!
Everything from deer to horses to kangaroos.
Last month alone, I took in over 130 animals in 1 month.
She's up around the clock feeding these baby squirrels every few hours.
Yeah, the little ones.
That's what she was doing Monday night when lightning struck this tree next to her home. She lost her computer, phones, and a well pump. So far, she's out of pocket more than $1,200, a lot for a small nonprofit like hers.
It's a lot, and it's not that I'm complaining, but this is out of the norm. You know, this is a big financial mess.
Canan will also need the tree to be cut down and hauled off, another big expense. She's hoping for some extra help, but says this isn't going to stop her from caring for her 300 animals.
Oh, I've had bad hurdles to jump over before, and I survived. But it's tough, you know, it's tough.
In Christmas, Orange County, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.